twins. Here's the son's Andy Coulson, the journalist who first broke the story.
Frank turned up at the stage door and said, "Here, girls, what I really, really want is an autograph for my son Franklin." But they were busy.
"Frank, could you come back when we're not quite so busy, please?"
"No, I bloody can't." And he was off. Oh.
Very good.